Students, today we will going to discuss about meninges. So what is meninges? The brain and spinal cord are enclosed by three membranous covering for their protection. These are known as meninges. They are duramater, arachnoid and pyamater from outside inward. Now, first one is duramater. It is outermost covering. It is a strong and tough covering. It can be divided into cranial duramater and spinal duramater. Now, cranial duramater, it covers the brain and also lines the inner surface of the bone. Folds of duramater form partitions which project between major division of the brain and divided the cranial cavity into incomplete compartments. Folds of duramater are, first one is fossa cerebri. It is a sickle-shaped vertical folds. It is situated at the midline in between two cerebral hemispheres. It has two borders, that is superior border and inferior border. The anterior part portion of the fossa cerebri is thin and free, but the posterior portion meets with the tentorium cerebelli at right angles. Now, second is tentorium cerebelli. It is a transverse partitions between the cerebral hemisphere and cerebellum. It also has two borders. It is attached dorsally to the internal occipital protuberance and laterally to the petrosal crest. Its ventral border is thin, concave and free. Now third fold is diaphragm cellae. It is a fold of duramater extending transversely across the cella turcica, that is pituitary fossa, and makes the roof over the pituitary body. It is perforated at the middle for the infundibulum and laterally for emergent arteries and third cranial nerve respectively. Now, spinal dura mater. It starts from the foramen magnum and terminates at the middle of sacrum. Spinal dura mater differ from cranial dura mater in number first is epidural space is found in spinal dura mater, that is the space between the spinal canal and dura mater, which is filled by areolar and adipose tissue. Second one, this membrane is pierced by roots of spinal nerves. Third one, internally the dura mater is lined by arachnoid. The space between the dura mater and arachnoid, which contain a small amount of fluid, is known as subdural space. Now, folds are not found in the spinal dura mater and venous sinus is also not found. Now, second meninges, arachnoid. It is very thin and delicate membrane. It covers the brain and spinal cord. It is present in between the dura mater externally and pyamater internally. The space between the arachnoid and pyamater is known as subarachnoid space. It is filled with cerebrospinal fluid. In brain, small words of arachnoid or cisterns sometimes invaginate inside the venous sinuses of dura mater. These are called as arachnoid granulations. Now, third meninges is pyamater. It is most delicate membrane. It closely invests the brain and spinal cord. This is composed of very minute blood vessels and fine areolar tissue. The cranial part dips between cerebral gyri, cerebral lamina and invaginate to form telechoroida and choroid plexus of ventricles. The spinal pyamater is thicker and denser than that of the brain part, but it is less vascular. The inner layer is vascular and adhere closely to the surface of the spinal cord. Lamina splendens is a thickening of pyamater, lies along the inferior median line through which inferior spinal artery passes. In between the superior and inferior roots of spinal nerves, the pyamater produces series of pointed processes which constitute a longitudinal band known as tenticulate ligamentum or ligamentum tenticulatum. So, dear student, this is all about meninges of brain and spinal cord. For further queries, you can ask questions. Thank you.